the water? No? Did they mess up on your tree? Yeah?
So Chris is pretty bothered at the moment because they messed up on his drink. He wanted a, what did he call that, milkshake? He wanted a creamy milkshake and instead they brought him a water. He's like, ugh, what's this? The cup almost fell. But we're gonna get him the milkshake, whatever he wants, right Chris? Just waiting on our food right now. It's around 12:15 and it's a Wednesday. So we'll see what we get today. We'll see what we do today. Hope we get a lot of stuff done. And hopefully later today I do that marshmallow challenge. I already got the marshmallows. I want to do it just to see, you know, how many fit in my mouth. And just something fun, you know? Because I know all my videos have kind of been about makeup. I've done a couple of vlogs, a couple of brand vlogs and stuff that didn't really piss me off. So I'm going to try to start changing the videos, start editing a little better, and start doing things more. So hopefully you guys will like it and stay tuned. And we'll keep you guys updated on what happens today.
What are you doing, Chris? You're gonna make faces? Can you show me your mad face? Can you, oh my god, I'm so scared right now. Can you make a happy face? Thank you. Thank you. And his shake is here. Are you excited you got the shake? Yeah? Let me see, what is it? Can you tell everyone what you got? It's the sprinkles. Ooh, can I have some? I want it. Yeah. Can I have all of it? So you like it? Can you tell everyone how it tastes? No? Are you done? No, you want me to tell everyone how it tastes? Can I try it? Can I try some and let everyone know what it tastes like? Chris is going to share with me some of his drinks because he wants me to let you guys know how it tastes. So let me go ahead and do it. It's this creamy, what is it? It's like a creamy shake. It has sprinkles. Really cute though. Catches the kids' attention before the food. And it tastes so good. Chocolate milkshake. You like it, Chris? Are you gonna come back for another one? Yeah? What do you say? It's a one, two, three, or four, or five?
Five.
It's a five? Still waiting on the food. I got a chicken teriyaki sandwich, and Chris got a pepperoni pizza. And I got some garlic fries. Of the regular fries that they sell here. Here you go. I don't really like this seasoning right here. I don't really like how it tastes on the fries. It's like, I don't know, just it's okay, but it's not really all bad. I like the garlic fries because they taste really good, especially when they have a lot of the grease, a lot of the cheese. That's what gives it the most flavor. Then when they're like fresh made, the batch, they taste the best. What did you say? If I want to what? If I want to scoop it up? No, I'm waiting for my food, but thank you though. Is it good? Can I have some shake? No? I thought sharing was caring. I can have some.
Yeah.
say something? You want to say what we're doing? Are you okay?
Yeah.
You just finished taking your medicine, okay? So what happened to the fish, Chris? Can you tell me what happened? There was four, now there's only one. Can you say what happened? Because I saw this morning, I just saw one fish. Can you tell me the story, what happened? What happened to the Mr. Goldfish and Nemo?
I asked him come a little bit. I asked him at 5,
so
I can feed them a little.
You have to come at 5, what do you mean? Feed them at 5?
No, I
where do you have to go to?
At 5, and then I have to take care of them. I have to like.
But where you do have to go? Because you say you have to go at 5. I don't know what he's talking about. He says I have to come at 5. I mean, we're at Robin, so I don't know. I don't know. So you just have one fish left? And what's the fish's name? It's my name? Cool, you named the fish after me? Yeah? Yeah?
And Chris died.
Chris, the fish died? That's so sad.
And now
so all the fish that I had caught him, one of them, all of them died, named you after. Thank you. Thank you very much. So, hold on, let me show them my food. Thank you.
You're welcome, guys.
Thank you. cake.